Today was kind of cool. In this first race, we had like a bad race because we made some mistakes in the race with the shifts. But in the second race, we were like winning all the race. And after that, our spinnaker in the last downwind, our spinnaker came inside the boat, under the boats, and we lost two places. And in the last race, we win the race. So it was a quite good win.
And you're leaving. What's the plan for the rest of the week?
Our plan is to continue to do our best, do the same work we had to do all the year, and try our best all the time, and try to win. It's our main goal.
And how did you two start sailing together? How did the partnership form?
We started sailing 2 years ago in Portugal, and we were like partners because we sail in the same club. He have 1 more year than me in 420, and I start 1 year later. And then we made a team, and now we sail together.
And what do you think of the Ice Athlete Worlds? You enjoying it?
Yeah. Very nice championship.
Compared to other events, where does it rate?
I don't know, but it's
one of the maximum.
It's very cool.